fire from the guy doing Ice Boy. Namaskaram, my name is Vinesh. In this video, I'm just gonna react to Young Raja new music video, Spice Boy. So besides the fact, I just like, you know, I know that he released this song like a couple of weeks ago. I know it, but I wasn't able to react to it. So it just got delayed and delayed. So finally decided to react to. So, you know, so because you know, I just really adore this guy, you know, Young Raja. He's a Singaporean Tamil artist, so, you know, Tamil rapper, so to say. I really following his works, you know, so his music video is my favorite music video, Mommy Mommy. And like besides that, like other top favorite of him, the dance song, you know, and besides that, Mad Blessing, you know, Mustafa, like all those songs are my favorite. And he's such an awesome artist, and he's like, you know, he deserves more attention right now, and really want to support this guy, so decided to react to, and being really just like enjoying his voice. Bro, if you're watching, just, you know, keep going, man. You got just like God, you know, bright future ahead of you, and you're just on the way, man. You're just on the way. Also, I'm just so happy also being following this works. He just also featured in Tonight Show, Jimmy Fallon, I guess. His song was featured, like Mommy. So I'm just so happy and for him. So I'm just gonna decided to react to, at least I haven't reacted to him before on the channel. So if you guys don't know, any of you guys watching, so go check him out. He's such a fire guy. So I'll leave a link in the description of this original video. Also, besides, check out his other works too. So before getting to the reaction, I just want to say, if you're new or if you're not part of the B Gang, La Family, I say all my subscribers is B Gang. Join the B Gang by hitting the subscribe button along with the notification bell. Do follow me in my social medias like Instagram. Leave a like in my Facebook page. All these little things not even takes a fraction of a second, but if guys do so, that really, really means a lot to me. All love to my subscriber. You guys are the best. Keep showing the love and support. More videos to come. So I don't delay much further. This song, Spice Boy. And besides, also, if in the future, if you drop any other music reaction, I mean music video, I will definitely do a reaction. So with being said, let's go, Vegan. Okay, there we go. Spice Boy. Lookers don't be checking into this like, okay. Tell me in the thumb like I'm on blitz, man. Shall okay. The delicate, she's a rich wife. I pick her while you busy, cut her big sides. I can do no chin and read a needle on my big sides. Flood a scene in general with a view that make her lips wide. Pundas open up like a double click a zip file. I see some fellas looking kidding this style. Profits in my jeans, adding digits with my crew. Got no shawty wanna and her friends are coming through. Flying kisses from your missus on my DMs, get your boots. Popping on your Monday, making headlines, check the news, huh? Spice Boy, Stumpy Rumba Nice Boy, Stumpy Rumba Nice Boy. The best thing, that's what they're really all about. You know, Young Raja, you know, he just combines the Tanglish. He just does the Tanglish rap, but he just has a little bit of Tamil part in between, which really makes it, you know, unique, which makes him unique. And I really gotta say, he's doing a great job, man. I'm really loving his work. And definitely, if he just like go by this face, definitely it's gonna be a, you know, also already it's like he's a top Singaporean Tamil artist over there. I don't even have to say, he will get more recognition over here in India. Let's go. What's that? The beat, man. Also, the beat is good because I haven't checked out, because I saw only the teaser and all that. I was about to react to when me and my friends did my reaction, so it just got delayed. So I decided to react to now. Anyways, I'm happy to check it out. Also, we're gonna be checking out in this reaction after this, if possible. We're gonna check out Sean the Vincent Paul new music video. So let's finish this reaction first. Let's go. Damn, look at the man, yeah. With the outfit, with the blonde hair and everything. Crazy. Mexico. float. I'm not in a condo, I'm fishing on a boat. Fishing on a boat. Yo, the vibe is so good so far, man. That's what I said. He's just so unique being that way, you know, adding a little bit Tamil part to it. And even though his style is like so unique from all others out there, I can feel it. Being said that, like, I reacted to many artists all around the world, that he is unique. I can definitely say that, and he got the potential to come up with in the future. So definitely, man, he was hats off for that. Let's go. There we go. You wanna fight? Spice boy. Fly as in the kite boy. Ice boy. Crazy, man. Really out it. How much views it got though? 192k, guys. I'm gonna like the video. Oh, I haven't subscribed him. I'm gonna subscribe him right now, right away. You know, you gotta support the artist, so go check out, show some love to him. He's such a fire guy, so go check out, show some love. Let's go. That's pretty much it, I guess, the track. Panda, also he just added the panda hook. Okay, there we go. That was a good one, man. And guys, we're gonna check out the Sean D. Vincent. Sean Vincent D. Paul new song with Tika, Hard Times. So let's check it out. A little bit, I'm not gonna play fully, but you gotta check out. Since I wanted to just like react to Young Raja, who is like a budding independent artist, also I just thought of Sean Vincent D. Paul, so I decided to just like, I'm gonna react to, since that's the reason. You guys already check out the whole video, so go check out this out. Such an awesome song. It is fun. Nice one, man. I really just watched the whole thing. And also the other artist, Tika, she's Jamaican. Such a quiet one. Like such a song, like even though the times are right now, doesn't mean shit. Just keep going, man. Just keep going, keep doing your thing. Such a addictive song, man. Just like Nia Woolley. Okay, I think I'm not gonna check out the whole song, I guess. But anyways. Okay. That's pretty much it. Just like that. Damn, look at man, this girl. The saree and the helmet. Okay, that's the same, okay. Guys, definitely do check out, you know, such an awesome track. You gotta really support the budding artists, man. The independent artists. So, go show some love to them. Yeah, guys, wow. And I just wanted to definitely just give a shout out to the new track of Sean Vincent D. Paul, because he deserves it. So, go check out, show some love. Also, check out Young Raja. Just show some love to them, you know, really means a lot to them. Also, they deserve, man. They deserve more attention. They deserve more for their work, what they're doing. So really appreciate it. So guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. If you guys did, give a thumbs up in this video and share this video to the maximum. And if you're new or under, don't forget to subscribe. hit the notification, follow me in my social medias like Instagram, if I like in my Facebook page, all these little things, not even takes a fraction of a game, but if guys do so, that really means a lot to me, you know. All love to my subscribers who really support me, means a lot. Keep supporting me. With the means that I'm just going to the, in this video, right, as always, I will see. And also, thank you guys for watching my reaction, and don't forget to subscribe with the notification. Follow me in my social medias like Instagram and Facebook. With the being said, I'm just going to end this video right as always. I will see you guys in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.